To remove the operator information panel, remove the screws from the bracket cover. Disengage the cable from the cable clips. Make a note of where the cable is attached to the system board, then disconnect it. Remove the operator information front bezel and cable from the chassis and set them aside.